Hello students, I am Arun Krishnan from Bharathidasan Matric High Secondary School, Arakonam. Today, I am going to take 7th standard mathematics. The chapter name is decimal. So listen, what do you mean by decimal? Just, so decimal means point value. Decimal value means point value. The example, listen, we are going to pizza corner. We are going to pizza corner. Do you like Domino's pizza? Yes? Do you like? Very good. So Domino's pizza, they given 50% offer. They given 50% offer. So 50%. 50% means 50 divided by 100. Listen. 50%. 50% means 50%. So 50 divided by 100. 50 divided by 100. So this is percentage, this is fraction. So 50 divided by 100, 0, 0 cancel. This 5 ones are 5 twos are. So this is equal to 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is a fraction. So 1 by 2 dividing we get 0.5. 0.5. So 2, 1. So 1 is not divisible by 2. So 0, point, put 0. 2 5s are 10. So we get 0.5. Listen, percentage converting into fraction, fraction converting into decimal value, right? One more thing, decimal fraction, decimal we know already, 2 by 10, 3 by 100, next 4 by 1000, any value, 2 by 10, 3 by 100, 4 by 1000 are 12 by 10, 23 divided by 100, 54 divided by 1000. So these are the decimal fraction. These are the example of decimal fraction. Decimal fraction converting into decimal value. Decimal fraction converting into decimal value or decimal fraction, decimal value. This is equal to 12 by 10. 12 by 10 equal to 1.2. 12 by 10 equal to 1.2. 22 divided by 100. 22 divided by 100 equal to 0.23. Next one, 54 divided by 1000. 54 divided by 1000 means 0.054. 0.054. So decimal fraction converting into decimal value or decimal number. So decimal fraction. Decimal fraction means denominator's value. Denominator value 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. So these are the example of decimal fraction, right? One more example of decimal value or decimal number. Listen, 1 by 4. 1 by 4 means 0.25. 4 ones are 4 divided 1 divided by 4. So 1 is not divisible by 4th table. So 4, listen, 4, 1. 1 is not divisible by 4th table. So 0.0. 4 2s are 8. Remaining 2. So 2 is not divisible by 4. Next 0. 4 5s are 20. 4 5s are 20. So 1 by 4 equal to 0.25. This 0.25 is decimal value. Next one, 25%. 25% means 25. Divided by 100. 25 divided by 100. So every value, percentage means divided by 100. Denominator value always 100. So 25 divided by 100. 25 divided by 100 means 0.25. 25 divided by 100 means 0.25. So 1 by 4 equal to 0.25. This is equal to 25%. So percentage converting into fraction, fraction converting into decimal. Or decimal converting into fraction, fraction converting into percentage. Or one more thing, percentage converting into fraction, fraction converting into decimal. Right? One more example of decimal value. Listen, general, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.234. We know already, listen one more time. 1, this is 1's place. Next one, 6 is 10's place. This is 100's place. 4. 4 is 1000. Next one, 3, 10,000. Next, 2, 1 lakh. Next, 1, 10 lakh. So this is Indian system. Indian system, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000. Next one, lakh, 10 lakh, right? Next, decimal point after. Decimal point after, this is 2 means starting divided by 10. Divided by 10. So 2 by 10. First value 2 by 10. Here starting once. Here starting 10th. 1 by 2 by 10th. This is 3 by 100. 3 by 100. This is 4 by 1000. So this is the general form of decimal value or decimal number, right? Next, exercise 7.6, exercise 3.1, simplify. 38.01 minus 0.07 plus bracket of 11.65 plus 0.001. Listen, we know already board mass rules. BO D M A S, board mass rule. So B means bracket, O means half, D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, S means subtraction. So this is board mass rules. One more thing, B I D M A S. This bit mass, B means bracket, I mean indices, D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, S means subtraction. So board mass and bit mass. Here bracket. So we have to simplify first bracket value, right? So 38.01 minus 0.07. Here minus, here plus. So here subtraction, here addition. Finally addition, right? 38.01 minus 0.07. So minus 1 minus 7. It is not possible. So here taking into 1. So this is 7, this 10. Here taking into 1, this changing into 11, this is 9. So 11 minus 7. 11 minus 7 we get 4. Next one, 9 minus 0 equal to 9.7 minus 0, 7. So this is 3. 37.94. Next one, 11.65 plus 0.001. 11.65 plus addition. So 0.001. So here next digit, what? First one, very good, 0. So here the process is addition. 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1 we get 1. 5 plus 0, 5. 6 plus 0, 6. 1 plus 0, 1, 1. So 11.65. These two add, we get, listen, 37.94, 11.651. Here next digit what? Right, very good, 0. This is 0. Here the addition, final the process is addition, so plus 0 plus 1 equal to 1, 4 plus 5, 9, 9 plus 6, 9 plus 6 we get 15 point here 1, 1 plus 7, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, next 3 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4, so 49.591, 49.591. This is not 591. After decimal point, we have to read separately in each digit. So 591. Next one, second one, 15.25 minus 7.86 plus 11.34 minus 0.005. So listen, first one, plus values, positive values, 15.25 plus 11.34. 15.25. Next positive values 11.34. You have to take first positive values. These two plus 11.34. Next here minus, here also minus. So minus taking into common. Remaining 7.86 plus 0.005. So next one 15.25 plus 11.34. 15.25 plus 11.34. Here addition. 5 plus 4, 9, 2 plus 3, 5.1 plus 5, 1 plus 5 we get 6, 1 plus 1, 2, so we get 26.59. Next minus value, 7.86 plus 0.005, so here next digit what first one, 0, very good. So addition 0 plus 5 we get 5, 6 plus 0, 6 plus 0 we get 6, 8 plus 0, 8, 7 plus 0, 7. So 7.865. Next the final process is minus, right? So 26.59 minus 7.865. Here next digit, right, 0. So final step, 0 minus, so it is not possible taking into 1, this is 10, this changing into 8. So 10 minus 5, 10 minus 5 we get 5. Next 8, 8 minus 6 we get 2. So here 5, so 5 minus 8 is not possible, so taking into 1, this is 15. This is changing into 5. So 15 minus 8, 15 minus 8 we get 7. It's, this is 5. So taking into 1, 15. 15 minus 7 we get 8. Here having 1. So 1. 18.725. 18.725. This is decimal value. 7.865. This is also decimal value. Next 26. These are the decimal value, right? Next one, question number 10. Mr. Sindhu buys 51.50 kg wheat and 25.65 kg rice and 4.25 kg of sugar. Next one, Mr. Santosh, one more person, Santosh buys 65.20 kg of wheat and 19.65 kg of rice and 6.15 kg of sugar. So who bought more quantity and by how much? So we have to find who bought more quantity, Mr. Santosh or next one Mrs. Sindhu. So find Sindhu, first one Sindhu, one more person Santosh. Sindhu and Santosh. So Sindhu quantity is 51.50. 51.50. Next one rice 25.65. Next one 4.25 kg of sugar. So 4.25. Next one Santosh 65.20 kg wheat. So 65.20. Next one 19.65 kg of rice. So 19.65. Next one 6.15 kg sugar. So 6.15. So which one is greater? Listen, 5 plus 5, here addition, here also addition. 5 plus 5, 5 plus 5, 10. 0, 1, 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 2, 14. So, 4.1, 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 5, 7, 7 plus 4, 11, 1, 1, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So, 81.40 kg. Kg means kilogram. Next one, Santosh. 5 plus 5. 5 plus 5, 10. 0. Here, 1. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 6, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. So, 0. Here, 1. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 9, 21. So, 21. Here, 1. Here, 2. 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 2, 9. So, 91.00. 91.00 means 91 kg. So, which one is greater? Right, Santosh. Santosh bought more quantity, right? So, next one, question number 12. Sumit gets rupees 195.50 from his father. So, father gives 195.50 to Sumit. Next one. 150.40 from his mother. So, mother gives 150.40 and rupees 85.65 from his sister as gift. So, sister. Next one. How much money did he get as gift? So, total amount. Total amount equal to so first one, father gives 195.50. 195.50. Next, mother gives 150.40. 150.40. So 0, 5 plus 4, 9.50. 5 plus 0, 5, 9 plus 5, 14, 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. So, 345.90. Next, the sister gives 85.65. So, 345.90. Sister gives how much amount? 85.65. So, 85.65. So, we get 0 plus 5. 0 plus 5 equal to 5. 9 plus 6. 9 plus 6 equal to 15. Here, 1. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So, 1. Here, 1. 4 plus 8. 4 plus 8, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. 3. Here, 1. So, 3 plus 4 equal to 3 plus 1 equal to 4. So, rupees 431.55 rupees, right? Total amount equal to 431.55. In this session, we discussed about decimal number and decimal fraction like decimal. So, below description, we have attached by study material, question bank and self-assessment. Kindly go through, study well. Thank you.